Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm getting started on my charging station. I'm pre-drilling my holes, putting my screws through. So, let's see. I'm going to put a screw here somewhere. I want to thank everyone for watching my channel, and thanks for the support, and thanks for my new subs. As of right now, I'm 108, so big thumbs up to every one of you guys. I want to watch your channels. I see a lot of interesting content. Keep up the good work, everybody. You know, we're all fam here. I've got a bunch of ideas on some projects. I'll be posting them up the next week. That tire that I did the other day, when I was turning that stuff, I kind of hurt my ankle a little bit where I broke it a while back, but I'm recuperating. I took care of it, and it's feeling a lot better now. But just let me know in the comments if y'all want, like, what y'all want to see, either, like, my other projects or more tires or whatever. Just let me know in the comments. And, so thanks for the support. It really means a lot, guys. Alright, now that side's on. But my idea is taking this rack right here. I got this off of a grill, a junk grill. And I thought it would be a good idea to put it right here where I'm mounting this cross member board. All I got to do is just bend it out a little bit, maybe break them off or something. I don't know. I'll do something with it. But